potential end of state combination. I work in National Police Service, and my station is Murang'a Police Station. How are you? Thank you very much. This particular moment, I would like to address this issue. Just a recommendation. We, as police officers, I campaign against drug and substance abuse in Kenya, and mostly people, they come to report issues anymore. Whereas, whether any status, you come to report any issue in the police station. And else, you don't mind about mental health to police officers. Therefore, the recommendation that I'm giving this task force is this. One, let's have rehabilitation centers for police officers, whereby we can have three rehabilitation centers for people who have undergone overboard because of maybe drugs, maybe mental health in police force. Number two, NHF. These facilities to be given NHF kitting so that they can manage the treatment to police officers who are serving the Kenyans. Number three, with that, let's have capacity building. People who are seated here, please come and train police officers. We are professionals. We are professionals. Here, seated, I have a Bachelor of Science in Psychology and also a Bachelor of Science in Human Resource Management.
Right.
Yes, let's have this task force, let's have that policy to train police officers because we have more cases. Despite who you are, anything that you have, someone who has committed that, you call suicide, and anything to do with the home, please come over to assist the police officers, and number one, we will kill everything that it's not coming on cruise. Therefore, in Murang'a, I campaign against drug and substance abuse. I have an organization called SMEC. Yes. SMEC is Sergeant Xavier, Mentorship and Empowerment Center, and also a Kasoba. So if I say Kasoba, Sema, Chapakas. Kasoba?
Chapakas.
Kasoba?
Thank you.
Thank you.